Italy?
I told you it's where my mom was from.
Away from this fucking place.
Start somewhere new. Not many people get that kind of opportunity.
Yeah. Nothing scares you, though, right?
Nothing much.
What about the man who gave you those scars?
You shut the fuck up.
I just wonder if that's who you're running from.
I'm looking for a fella who carries a Bowie knife with an eye, according to the handle.
Behave properly with their family, and everything will be all right, including your candidacy.
Rain in Greenville. Tear that goddamn sheriff apart.
Fuck.
Hey!
What is it?
Blaine.
Rangers, less than a mile off.
Patterson.
With about 20 men. Likely followed us all the way from Old Town.
Fuck.
We got a surprise. Take down half of them, maybe. The rest will be easy pickings.
20's too many, even if we surprise them.
What other choice do we have, brother?
We head for the desert. Ain't gonna follow us there.
Was the last night we
Enough.
Need.
Enough. It's suicide.
And what's taking on 20 men with five, one who can't shoot for shit? No offense, Mike.
None taken. And I agree.
Me too.
We're gonna do what I say for once. Get the cross down and take it to the coach.
Hey, Christian, get the carriage ready. We're coming out.
Let's go.
Carlo.
Yeah.
I'll stay.
Slow him down a little. You sure?
Yeah.
We don't end up like a hare in the goddamn pond.
good job we had some oil. Okay, P-H-A-L-U-S. It's Alexander the Great's horse.
Who's Alexander the Great?
You're kidding. The king of Macedon.
You're making this up.
I'm not. It's what my mom used to call me as a kid.
Alexander?
Bucephalus. The name means ox head.
Okay, we'll believe you.
It's true.
Well, I guess you win then.
Is that my reward for winning?
I want to hire that man.
I thought we'd agreed that I was going to deal with this.
Well, you are. I want you to go negotiate with him.
We're not going to need him, Isabel.
Bill.
You've seen how good I'm getting with a shotgun lady.
It's not enough, Bill.
Isabel.
You're not enough. We don't know how many cattlemen there's going to be this year or how long since they've seen a woman. You know that.
Should be happy knowing you're here with us.
I'm starving.
We're all dying of hunger. Stop moaning.
Chew on your belt. And pretend it's beef jerky.
Beef jerky, my ass. If there was a scorpion, I'd eat the fucker, sting and all.
There's one.
Oh, fuck.
Hey! The fuck? Hey!
Quiet!
What were you doing?
Something the cattlemen sometimes do. If they're really hungry.
It was just an ear. Just an ear. So sorry, Mouse.
Oh, fucking imbecile! Fuck! You fuck!
Stop!
Don't fucking stop when I'm fucking ready! You fuck!
Do now.
We're gonna die, that's what we're gonna do.
We ain't gonna fucking die. We're gonna walk out of here. Does anyone have a problem with that? Marco?
By the cross.
Get up, idiot. You got us into this mess.
You carry it. Get up.
I'm looking for a man named Anderson.
Over there, in the corner.
Anderson? Hey!
Hey, what? Do what?
Are you Anderson?
That depends.
Well, my name is Bill, and I've been
sent. Bill? Billy.
You're drunk.
Perceptive little bastard, ain't you? Well? What do you want, kid?
I was told you protected people for money. But something tells me they may not have seen you in a while. Can you even stand?
Don't talk him on a cover.
Goat fucker. I could do a better job protecting him myself.
You ever heard screams of a woman getting raped? Hooting and hollering and the fellas doing it.
That's half. Look at the rest when it's done.
This is still nowhere near what my time is worth. But hell, I'm feeling chivalrous today.
How did you know I have women at home?
Well, do you?
Yeah.
Sobered me up. And I like them raw.
You better stop the rest of that money.
You back to the monastery.
I'll take care of everything. Ignore the hunger. And concentrate on the future. Once we deliver this cross,
we'll be gorging ourselves on caviar. And we'll be drinking the best wine money can buy. Start breaking up the cart.
Why would we break up the fucking cart?
At least we'll have a fire tonight. Let's call it a brother.
A gentleman takes his hat off at dinner.
Please, Mr. Anderson. So you're from the South?
Yes, ma'am.
Us too.
Really? Mm-hmm. Of course, I've lived and worked in a lot of other places since. Iowa, Kansas, Colorado. Made a lot of money in Colorado, actually.
What did you do in Colorado?
Oh, killed Indians. You see, once gold was discovered there, a lot of them didn't want to leave. So, government, they sent in me and some other men, and by God, by the time we were done, there's no question as to who it belonged to.
You goddamn piece of shit.
The fuck is wrong with you?
All right, everybody, I think that it's time for bed. Mr. Anderson, you're in the barn.
Get out of here. And give me my money back, you old bastard.
Bill.
Why don't you come around here? I'll have to take your money back.
Bill. Mr. Anderson, go to the barn. We can talk about all this tomorrow.
To keep an eye on me, have you?
I came to tell you that you should leave.
You don't need to apologize.
All right.
I accept your apology. Now, please, can we just move on? I suggest you tell them to put out the lamps. The lit house always means women. And if you're so keen keeping an eye on me, do it from inside the house. That way, if anybody comes, meaning harm, you know what? Forget about them.
They'll think you're the only man.
Maybe you're not as mentally challenged as I thought. Class dismissed.
And then, when I finally got the courage up to propose, she said she didn't think of me that way.
It's all about goddamn money to him.
That's right. That's all I don't think about.
Yeah, which is why when we deliver the cross, I thought I could ask her again. And maybe this time.
Fuck her.
Exactly. You won't even need to see her again.
That's right. You won't be needing her kind again. Your worry should be about how to spend all that money.
This is beautiful. Beautiful one moment, please.
You look pretty this morning, young lady. Hello, young man.
Hey, leave her alone.
Oh, are you two sweethearts? Maybe you should warn her about walking around in such a state of undress. What he could do to a man. Hey. Now that's a pretty aggressive gesture, boy.
Get out of here.
You're shaking. Why don't you just put the gun down and maybe you won't get hurt, huh?
Hello, folks.
Where were you?
To get breakfast. I thought I told you to stay in the house, boy.
Who the hell is this, your mama? What's that for?
Makes it easier to get your bodies in.
James Anderson, ain't you?
Sometimes.
The man who's killed over 100 people.
Give or take.
And the Johnson gang? How many of them did you mark on there?
All of them.
They killed my brother.
Guys, let's get the hell out of here.
The Indians took care of him for a few years, and then they left him with us. Figured he'd be better off with his own kind.
How old was he when his mama was murdered?
8.
That ain't a pleasant thing for a child to witness.
No. I mean, even now he has trouble sleeping at night.
What about you?
What about me?
You have trouble sleeping at night?
Rise and shine. Come on, buddy. We gotta get going. Rob!
He's dead.
He's dead. How can he be dead?
I guess he starved to death.
But that doesn't make any sense. I mean,
that's what happens in the desert if you don't eat.
We survived.
Christ. We're not gonna make it.
Well, you could if you ate. A single meal is probably all it takes.
You gotta be kidding me.
Or you can wait for your cut to save you. Although it doesn't look like he's here today. Meat is meat, right? Set an example, little brother. Once we get to the Red Rocks, it's gonna be even tougher. Eat as much as you can. With this heat, we ain't gonna last till tomorrow.
Again. Gentle. Squeeze and pull. Where are you going?
Never seen a man wound a woman before.
Yeah. It's just a... Oh.
lies more accurate than you, Red Face.
What about South Carolina?
Yes.
Virginia?
All the way down to Florida. Wanted Med move around a lot, so those who are after him gotta do likewise. Jesus.
Have you ever killed someone who used a Bowie knife?
That's a pretty common knife.
What about with an eye carved in the handle?
Like the one used on your mother. Isabel told me.
How hard do you think it'd be to find him?
6 years is a long time. Do you know what he looks like?
No.
You got a name? What are you asking me then?
To find him.
Now, with so little to go on, finding any man is impossible.
Even for someone like you.
You remember when we used to hunt in Maine? Well, I suppose it's not that different from that. I mean, granted, I didn't have a goddamn cross on my back.
Except we ain't the woods now. Ugh.
The fuck? Oh, fuck. Come on, Michael, get up.
I can.
Oh, shit.
What's this?
He's been eating rotten meat.
Jesus Christ. We gotta leave him here.
No?
Yeah.
I'm not leaving him here.
He can't stand up.
I'm not leaving him here.
Shut the fuck up!
I had to do it, brother.
Oh, yeah? You had to do it. You had to do it. You had to. Like you had to do with Ralph.
What are you talking about?
Ask him. Ask him what he did to Ralph.
He strangled him! He suffocated him!
That's right. I did. And because I did, we are still alive.
I guess that's true.
You're an asshole. You're agreeing with him now.
You really think we're all gonna get through this? The three of us have always been the strongest. And the three of us are gonna walk out of here. Take the cross for a while, will you? Give my brother a little rest.
Fucking insane.
you stop bothering me, red face?
Thank you.
Water?
It's been a while.
We need to talk.
No, we don't. I appreciate the food. But please allow me to do my final guard duty in peace.
How much would it cost me?
Christ. How much do you have?
Nothing.
Then why are we talking about it then, huh? Let it go.
I can't. My mom was real well off.
So?
So there's probably a pretty high bounty on.
Probably.
Yeah.
Or he's probably dead, or he's probably changed his ways, or he's probably lost the knife.
No, stop it. I told you, I can't let it go.
Look at you. You live in this beautiful and peaceful place with two women that love and adore you. You ain't gonna let it go, are you? Yeah, fuck it. All right. I'll do it. And if I do find him and kill him somehow, I'll let you know. But don't get your goddamn hopes up. And you better start saving your pennies, because I'm not doing this for free.
Deal.
And the bounty's mine as well.
Okay.
I find it very interesting that you suddenly don't care so much that I'm a drunk and a engine killer.
You're a man of your word. And that's enough for me.
Yeah. I'll go fill that with some memory juice. Come on.
What are you doing? You can't just give her the answer.
I did.
You did.
All right, let's play one more game.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll give Isabel a chance to get her revenge. Isabel? This'll be the last one.
Exactly what you were doing from the start. You told me you'd convince them to take us all. You fuck you!
You've always been a crazy asshole.
But ever since you got involved with those people, you've gone fucking insane. Everything I've done has been for you.
Bullshit!
It's true.
What about the scars on my back, hmm?
You wanted to abandon me.
Abandon you?
I'm the strong one. You're the one who's gonna get us out of trouble.
Get fucking back from me! Get back!
Listen,
Michael. Stop!
Goodbye, then.
Goodbye.
What are you doing, Red Face?
I'm coming with you.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. You're making the biggest goddamn mistake of your life.
Thank you.
Jacko. Marco!